Hi, my name is Brian Norton. I'm with the End Data Project at Easter Seals Crossroads, and today we're going to be talking about keeping or setting alarms within the Amazon Alexa app. To be able to do that, one of the cool things about Alexa is it can keep its eye on the clock, and whether you're in the kitchen, snoozing in the bedroom, you can set alarms in a variety of different ways. So what we're going to do first is talk about how to do that manually. So we're going to open up the Amazon Alexa app. Once the app is open, we're going to go to the bottom right-hand corner and click the More button. And then once we're in here, we're going to click on Reminders and Alarms. Notice that I've already got several alarms already set up, but it's real simple to be able to add in an alarm. You can actually click on the Add button, and it's going to give you some choices. You can spin these little dials on the top to be able to set a particular time for your alarm. We'll do this one for 8 a.m. You can tell it what device you want to set that alarm on. So if you have other, I'm on my tablet right now, but if you had another Echo device in your home, you could set up that alarm to be able to, you know, go off on that particular device. I'm gonna close out of this by clicking the X. You can set this up as a repeating alarm. You can set it for a specific date, and then you can also choose the sound of the alarm. So once I'm done, I just click on save and notice that that alarm will now be set up within my list. And then once it's in the list, I have the option to come in and turn those on and off. So if you look over to the right hand side, I'm going to go ahead and turn these off. So click on this little slider button to be able to toggle them on or off. So you can kind of see how that works. And then once they're set, it's just going to go off. So if I turn those on, I can just set the device down, leave it alone, and at that particular time, it's keeping track and keeping its eye on the clock and will go off at the designated time that you set. You don't always have to do this manually. You can also do this with voice. And so I'm going to come back out to my home screen. And from the home screen, I can set an alarm just by giving a command. I can do it with just a standard alarm. I can do it with repeating alarms. I can even set up an alarm to be able to play a song when I want it to do that as well, if I've connected different music to my device as well. So with alarms, so I'm just gonna say, Alexa, set an alarm for 7 a.m. And you'll notice that it'll do that. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hit the Tap to Talk to Alexa button at the top. Alexa, set an alarm for 7 a.m. tomorrow.
Alarm set for 7 a.m. tomorrow. To hear this alarm, please make sure you've turned off not disturb and silent mode.
It's going to send me a reminder to make sure that if you've done this from a tablet device or your smartphone, you don't want to have your notifications turned off or have it in silent mode, because it'll actually mute the sound and it won't send you notifications that things are going off. And so be sure not to have those set up if you're doing this from a tablet or a smartphone. I also want to do a repeating alarm. I can just ask it to create a repeating alarm by talking to it as well. And so I'll go ahead and do that again. I'm going to hit the Tap to Talk to Alexa button. Alexa, set an alarm for every Monday at 8 a.m.
Recurring alarms are not currently supported on this device.
So on my particular device, that's not supported. But if you're on an Echo Show device within your home or any of these other standalone devices you might have along in your home, you can go ahead and just give it that type of command where you say, hey, every Monday at 8 a.m., set an alarm for me. And it's going to go ahead and do that for me. So if I come back in here, just to show you that it did set those for me, I'm going to go back in and click the More button. I'm going to come over and hit Reminders and Alarms. And then now you can kind of see that 7 a.m. is on my device. And again, I'm going to turn this off because I don't want it to wake me up at 7 a.m. in the morning, but you can kind of see that it set that up for me based on my voice, just asking it to do so. So that's a little bit about how to set alarms on your Amazon Alexa app.
That's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the End Data Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.